So, I just randomly started a day vlog because today I'm actually doing a birthday shoot in my house. So I've got like a balloon. Well, they're still setting it up. Actually, they're done setting up the balloons, and now I still have some balloons being set up. Say hi. So I got blow up balloon. I'll actually attach their Instagram handle in the description below, and I'll also just like put them, like I'll just tag them, yeah. And now I'm doing my makeup, as you can see, and I am going to do a photo shoot. So I'm gonna get ready now. Just finish off my makeup and get into my clothes because we're still actually waiting for the photographer. Yeah, so basically I'm going to be doing this daily vlog. It's just like a mini vlog, actually not an entire day vlog, because I landed from East London today. And then yeah, so I just decided to do something different once again for this channel. Just like to switch up the whole entire shindig, okay? Yeah, so I can't wait to get here, and I need to get into my oversized shirts and lingerie. So I'm just like basically taking behind the scenes situation. All right. You must teach me French.
Most definitely. It's hard though.
You always say that. I said this to you 2 years ago.
But you don't worry about it. We'll definitely teach you French.
How do I say fuck this shit?
Putain de merde.
What? there's a phrase for that in French?
Yeah. Putain de merde. Je m'as tort le French que tu m'as dit. Putain. So I'm gonna be jumping. No, you need to put my knees on top of the bed.
Yeah, I am. I was just taking this away. Okay. So how are we treating the personal fruit in this whole setup?
Because I'm a cold man, it's like
energy! As you're listening to bomb in the background, but I can do energy. Do you think sparklers are actually gonna show in this light?
Yeah, they can. Okay, so let's see.
Then I was brutal for coming.
Do you just hold on to me?
That's the question.
I wanna see something first. But of course, people are not gonna see brutal. They're gonna see your birthday.
But it's not. I don't wanna be like so direct with the advertising. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. It's supposed to be about your birthday. Can you please close that curtain? The lights wall.
You gotta be ambitious, you know?
So girls like us, who literally like are very easygoing, like have trouble. Like not easygoing in the sense that like if we're together, like.
Lie to us.
What? Lie to you? This one from books. Because everybody dies, but not everybody lives. Hey. But you held it though.
I'm the one with the sunset. I have become alive.
Okay, so I am in outfit number 2. Okay. We're still looking cute, like showing thigh because y'all have been crying. Legs! You come in. Get your equipment. Yeah, so. Yeah, we're changing location to my living room.
Oh, you wanted to move slowly up?
Yeah.
So do a slow mode.
Okay,
Thando.
Let's go.
Thando. if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because you guys be slow with those subscriptions. But anywho, yeah, see you guys in the next video.